inventor, physician, scientist, searching for a way to tap into the hidden strengths that all humans have. Then an accidental overdose of gamma radiation alters his body chemistry. And now when David Banner goes angry or outraged, a startling metamorphosis occurs. Pursued by an investigative reporter.
Mr. McGee, don't make me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
The creature is wanted for a murder he didn't commit. David Banner is believed to be dead. And he must let the world think that he is dead until he can find a way to control the raging spirit that dwells within him.